Hey guys, I just want to share a scripture with you guys. I'm in Matthew 6:24, and it says, "No one can serve two masters, for he will either hate the one and love the other, or else he'll be loyal to one and despise the other. You cannot serve God and mammon." So I was just thinking about how, like, the world's culture, if you're friends with someone, you can't, like, hang around with their enemies. That's gonna make your friend real suspicious of you, and it shows disloyalty, right? However, God called us his friend, but we're always flirting with the enemy just because we think things are not that bad. It's not that much of a sin, right? But could you do that to your friend on this earth? No, they're gonna be real suspicious, right? And I was thinking, like, birds of a feather flock together. So if you're hanging around the enemy,